In November 2011, 24 students were sentenced to 18 months of OTA school for a crime they didn't commit. As of today, they work as OTA guns for hire. If you need help with ADLs or occupational performance, and you can find them, call a class of 2000.